craftsman home design enjoys a renaissance. Off with the old and on with the old? Absolutely. Consider the new architectural trends. Nostalgic styles complete, with wraparound front porches, exposed rafters and craftsman details are the cutting edge now. The craftsman or prairie-style homes made popular in the early 1900s are taking the home design trends by storm. Designed by architect Gustav Stickley and actually sold through mail-order kits from Sears and Roebuck, these homes were originally built to be affordable and more casual than the ornate Victorian styles of the wealthy. They were meant to be homes for the masses. Frank Lloyd Wright added his own variations with his prairie style in the Midwest. You can find these homes in virtually every metropolitan area of the country. Many are found in neighborhoods built in the early 20th century and are now located in trendy areas adjacent to major cities. And many of these areas are experiencing a rebirth and transformation.